creeping behind.
Let me go do this. It's a pretty good song, though. Okay. What do we got here? That's a lot of stuff. Okay, X is X. Well, I'm glad X is X. That's always good to know. I guess we'll just figure it out as we go. That's a clown. Anyway, ORPG. Right off the bat, you can tell it's definitely was made in RPG Maker. Let's see how this goes. Well, that escalated. Yeah, you show him, Harold. So all this is default access so far here. Notice one of those goblins looks a little off, or orcs. World we're in. I thought that was like an auto dash. Oh, it's right here, duh. Way to leave your friend behind there. Oh well, okay. This guy got a little bit of strength to him. Interesting. Oh, Already? Holy cow. We're using that. An upgrade item is weapons and armor and the item unit might be using various energy items throughout the game. Okay. But I can just upgrade it right here. Another demon. I don't know why that made me laugh. You're just a goblin. Wow. That you no longer bother others with repeated fetching quests, your soul is filled with power. Note that replaying a chapter cannot decrease the level of your NPC souls and only retraces the level higher on a second playthrough.
Okay.
We'll do crazy games. It's pretty handy skill, actually. Oh shoot, I'm not healing. I don't know why I didn't think of healing myself. Save it? Yes. I can't save it anymore. Oh, there's an autosave feature. That's pretty cool. Because it seems like there's no random encounters, at least not yet. Dimension. I don't have any drop frames, do I? Let me double check that. Says I don't have any drop frames. Okay, cool. Very cool. Mechanics. They kind of throw a lot at you at pretty early on. So, I don't know if there's going to be more coming, or if this is pretty much the bulk of it. What was this? So I gotta say, I just the pig nose. It's just silly. Does it tell me how many I have? Oh, it says right there. Okay. I saw that in the loading screen. Okay. things. Okay, it's automatic. I knew that was gonna happen. I should have saved. I am not alive. But he blew me up. Maybe. Say, if you summon me, I suppose. Perfect deal. Poison, so that's good news. Teleportation. Oh, we got a flashback. It's gonna smack the back of their heads. Oh, ninja cloaks. I look so sexy. Okay. Okay. I'm intrigued so far. Interesting looking castle, I gotta say. New item in my inventory. We need to go back over here. Oh, okay. That works too. Is it sound? That statue's cut in half there. Well, then again, I guess if this dimension's falling apart, I guess that's was intentional. Is this the sewers? This was actually a sequel to anything in particular, or if it's just, you know, just a game we start off. Go ahead and use, it doesn't tell you which is which. Oh, There's always a sewer level, isn't there? Try to avoid enemies if I can. Run from that. guessing that's where I need to go. I guess there's an editor here too, which is kind of silly. Huh. So I could do that whole thing again, it looks like. Okay. This is interesting. You can do a number of things with RPG Maker. Okay. That the world is ending? I don't think so. Up chicken. You got the chicken soul. Okay. Wow. Interesting. So I guess that was just a cutscene then. Should I play through that again? Now loading. It's a lot to take in. Developers talking or not. What a jerk. I think this is Jerk the RPG. I want my X potion back. Okay. So, we do play as heroes. Ooh, okay. Yeah, this is just like Jerk the RPG. She is asking for your help. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we're playing as the old lady. Okay, stage select can be accessed at any time by going into the menu and select exit game. Okay. That's intriguing. We're gonna fight the evil goo. They could at least gave her a name. Oh, okay. So there's an option for it. You just can't run away from this. So you can't actually die, but it's just, so it's like Mystic Quest in a way. But there's really no way I'm gonna be able to do this. Oh, that's ominous. Oh, okay, you can actually walk on that. It just hurts you. Mm-hmm. Alright, turn around. I guess I gotta go find a rifle. Oh, did I find an exploit? Yep, look at that. Oh, you can't retry there, though. That's pretty funny. Village. Ah, dang it. Hmm. U-turn. I'm actually kinda into this, not gonna lie. I'm gonna check something real quick. I wanna make sure that this is actually not a sequel to something before I continue onward. It is currently $3 on Steam. Oh, there's actually a guide for sale with it, too. Hey, Scarlet. How you doing, kitty cat? Oh, they made quite a bit of RPG Maker games, it looks like. Some that I might have to check out here. Go ahead and add them to my wish list real quick. Actually, I have a couple of their RPGs on my store library already. It looks like they got a little bit more depth to them. It looks like this is not a sequel to anything in particular. They have a series here from that goes up to 5, so that's interesting. Yeah, they. You get clear. All their games are used RPG Maker. Wait a minute. Am I already seeing reuse assets? Sorry, I'm just taking a look here. I mean, reuse assets from game to game, I should say, not from the RPG Maker software itself, because this game certainly is using that. It's like every single one of these are RPG Maker games. Which, again, it's not bad. I mean, you can do a lot with the system. I mean, look at Lisa the Painful. And it's kind of funny because over time with these releases, you can see where they're doing more and more, like, graphics-wise, they're doing more and more of their thing. I'm adding just a couple of these to my wish list, because, yeah, you never know. This is one, okay, the one I'm playing right now is one of their early ones, it looks like, from 2015. It seems like they got a couple upcoming one releases. Oh, and it definitely looks like they improved a lot with some of the graphics here. Anyway, alright, enough about that. Let's get back to the game, huh? I was just checking to see if this was actually a thing before, and the monsters respawn, so that's always nice. So I guess we can grind if we need to. Let me save here. Let me try this. A little hallway that leads outside, but it's locked. It's the thing. Nothing else in here. I don't know if that will actually do anything. I guess I'll try it. Just to see what happens. For one more nap. Okay. Let me do that again. Just sleep through the apocalypse. Okay. Okay, so you do have a restoration point, but it's limited. They really wanted to make a Tooth and Nails RPG here, didn't they? Funny because the artwork and everything is original, unless it was Frankenstein together, but... Well, I meant the, like, the title artwork. Kind of makes me think I didn't need to use it for portraits, actually. I don't know. As someone who aspires to make an RPG Maker game at some point, you know. That helps a lot. That's how you get a game. Cat's getting upset with me because she wants her wet food. Even though it's technically an hour before you get it. She's silly. Now she's crawling behind my head. Really nothing else in here? I don't think I have enough HP. Nope, I don't. I think I just screwed myself. We'll be right back.
Yeah, I really don't have any other choice, do I?
I just gotta be careful where I walk. They said there was boots.
Gone this way yet.
Calm down, kitty kitty. Calm down. Of course. Oh, there's the boots. That helps. I will remove you, evil goop. Let's save before we fight this. Okay, that's interesting. And I can at least walk in poison now, so that's good. I guess I'm just resistant to it. I'm not immune to it. Yeah. Big monsters. Yeah, I would have never been able to do that without the boots. We're getting somewhere. Oh, that's the key. I think they're innocents. But they can get you. Seems like I should be able to use DB for that. Takes 14 turns to activate. Holy cow. Oh. I should have done a lot of things. It's a big worm. I need to go rest in the house now. Let's make a separate save file just in case. Maybe this would be an antidote. That is not an antidote. Yeah, I'm literally down to my final HP. So why did we hide our daughter way over here? A lot of loading going on right now. A lot of loading. Like, tons loading. Tons and tons of loading. To the point where I think it might have froze. Or locked up, I should say, not froze. Exit out of that, and we're gonna reboot that and try that again. I need to fix that. Oh wait, there we go. Try it again. It worked fine just that time. Dersh. Oh, it's because I got somebody else in the party. That's pretty funny. Oh, I got it. It's a time limit. I just noticed that. grief, what is that? I got a full heal though. We'll try to battle first, and we'll see what happens next. TP, I don't know why it's like a bug or something. That works. I'm alright with that. Kinda curious what happens if if you don't summon a hero for that. Wait, did we? He's from, Ralph is, like, the default hero from another RPG Maker game. It's pretty silly. Can be used twice in one playthrough of a stage in addition to an active regular hero. Okay. My kitty cat seems like she's really wanting some wet food, so we're gonna watch this. I'm assuming this is a cutscene, and after that we'll probably call it a session. You know what, I'm kind of intrigued by this. I'm probably gonna try to complete this, actually, you know, add yet another thing to that complete. But because I, you know, was picked by the wheel of random, I like to call it that, I'm gonna try to complete this in next sessions, repeated sessions. That's an airship. A sheep. Wacky. That sheep is dead. Yeah, that sheep's dead. That's a dead sheep. It says I did the side quest here, so that's interesting. We'll just take a look at Gander. Well, it should have auto-saved there. So if not, it didn't. So we're just gonna exit out of that. No surprises. We'll save that for the next session. But yeah, just a short little stream. Thanks for anybody who came out and watched the stream, and to anybody who watched the replay on the YouTubes. Take easy.